I find it hard to forgive someone who has betrayed me. How can I forgive?
It is indeed difficult to forgive someone from whom one feels betrayed. Because betrayal is a very strong emotion. It means you put your trust in someone and then you felt as if that trust was betrayed. And of course you put your trust in those who are the closest to you, those who are near you, those whom you love dearly and you think they love you dearly. Only in such people you place your trust. I mean, I will not feel betrayed if a robber came and robbed my house. It probably would be easier to forgive him. I would somehow kind of logically try to think, or maybe he needed food, so he came and stole something so he could feed his children. So I would still be able to forgive. But if my own brother stole something from me, then it would be much more difficult, because I trusted him with, let's say, my assets or my wealth, and then that was taken away from me by means of fraud or anything else. So betrayal basically would mean a huge trust issue, a betrayal of trust between two people. I have also seen, I met a young woman who felt betrayed by her parents because she was molested by somebody when she was a kid. She was able to forgive the person who molested her, but when she complained to her parents and they did nothing about it or kind of expressed their helplessness, she felt more betrayed by her parents, and it was extremely difficult for her to forgive her parents, because that's somebody she trusted, she looked up to, and they failed her when she needed them. So yes, it is indeed difficult, but not impossible. What one has to do is to realize that they were acting with the best wisdom or knowledge they possessed at that time. Maybe the parents did want to help the girl, and they were frustrated. They didn't know who to turn to themselves or how to handle the situation. They were just not equipped probably to handle the situation. They were not trained. And it did not diminish their love for her or wanting to protect her. But they did not, just simply did not know how to handle, what to do in a situation like this. So once one realizes this, that they were doing the best they could, knowing the knowledge and knowing, the wisdom or the intelligence they had, then it becomes a little easier to forgive them. Or if someone has stolen from me, maybe he did because he was under huge debt, which he was unable to profess or felt ashamed to profess to the rest of the family members. That I have this gambling addiction, or I have this huge debt lying on my head, I somehow need to pay. And he saw this wealth was available to him, or this money was available, and he took it. He may have felt very ashamed of his actions, but given his situation, given his circumstances, this is the only thing he could do, this is the best he could do. So when we analyze and think like this, it becomes easier for us to forgive. Forgiveness is never easy. And forgiveness of a betrayal of trust, is even harder. But it is possible. We have to be just more compassionate and understanding of the other person. And in any case, the forgiveness that we are giving is really for ourselves. When we forgive the other, it's we who are at peace. Our mind is not in turmoil anymore. Our mind is not angry anymore. Our mind is not disturbed anymore. So let us forgive, even if just for this reason, that let us be at peace. If you have any comments or feedback, please leave them on this page. If you have a question, please let me know. Thank you for watching this video.